Former racing star Kohnsperger believes his two-year-old son should follow in father's skid marks. So he's built him a car of his own, made to measure. Car and driver have all the trimmings. For this is the genuine article, with a real one-horsepower engine, a clutch, a gearbox, the lot. The brakes work too. There's only one snag, as everyone with a small boy knows. In 6 months' time, it won't fit him. Father's got his work cut out for the next few years.